What are you two doing? What are you two doing?
Doing good.
We're painting.
Look up.
Hi, darling.
Are we painting?
Hi, Grandpa.
Hi.
Morning.
How many books we got painted?
Have you colored? Have you painted some books, Allison?
Yeah.
How many books?
I don't remember.
Hmm.
Did you paint a book about Casper the Ghost?
Yeah.
And now this book about Aladdin?
Yeah.
Let's see it.
We don't have time to talk. We're painting.
Yes.
And what's not painted? We add a little color, don't you?
Yeah.
Are you an artist?
Yeah.
All right, what else are you? What do you want to be when you grow up?
Artist in the garden.
A what?
An artist.
And what else? And what else?
Someone makes pretty wood and makes everything.
Makes pretty wood? What else do you
want to
be?
And that is all.
That's all you want to be?
And a vacuumer, just in the room.
You want to be a vacuumer too, huh? Well, good luck. Hope you can get to be a vacuumer.
Are you a right-hander and a left-hander both?
Yep, she does both. Hi, Curly. No butter.
Oh, Rod.
What you doing, Al?
Drawing my name.
Who are you drawing?
Me.
Show me what else you've done. Tell me what it all is. I'm on top of my name. You do nice work.
Yes.
Who helped you with that drawing?
You.
I did. No, you did it by yourself. I helped you spell, didn't I?
Yeah.
Hey, Elmo. How do you spell your name? Very nice, Allison. The N is good.
Is it backwards?
No.
That's me. All night. What? And all those people silly?
No, they're not silly. They look very nice.
You've done a very good job, Allison. I'm so proud.
And that's me right on the bottom. Oh. And I'm sitting on my name.
You're sitting right on your name, huh?
Just the faces that go on there, but everyone can have legs.
Okay.
He can have his whole body.
Hmm. Very nice, Al. What are you going to draw next? Irene?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see it.
What?
Let's see you draw Irene.
I need the blue and the red, okay?
Okay.
After the blue, I will be the red. Now, just get out and just write with it. I'm writing all over the place.
Lucky that's a big board.
Yeah.
I'm almost looking at his nose, I guess.
Yeah, he sure is. This is going to be green.
Okay. She's winking? Oh, she looks pretty happy. You want to spell Irene's name? It starts with an I. What do you think, Elmo? What do you think? Okay, now what comes next? An R. Sometimes people have the same letters in their names, don't they? Nice R. Now an E. One in. Very nice. Now another E. Well, that looks like Irene. Yeah, so it looks just like her. Very nice. I bet she'll be happy to see that. I bet.
But I got blue clothes and she got the blue head. And I got a...
Show me what you're doing, Al.
I'm cooking the ant supper.
You what?
Cooking the ant supper.
What are you making for him? Cheese Doritos and macaroni cheese.
Yep.
Sounds pretty good. How are you making it?
It's with this.
Oh, okay.
And that spray bottle.
Super Bowl Sunday. Is it Super Bowl today, Al?
What's that called?
Who's playing? Dallas and Buffalo? Who do you suppose will win? supposed to be a pretty nice day today, about 55 or so. Oh, Elmo. Show me how you make cheeseritos.
Elmo, I have to take this clip out to make it thick. I have to make a big ball out of that.
A big ball, huh?
Yeah. First I need to make a big ball.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Yeah. So they make nice big balls.
That's the cheeserito right there?
No, I'm not quite done. I need some squirt stuff added to it. There. Now I'm gonna.
Okay. Suppose Dad's hamburgers are about done?